Hello everyone. I have a topic that was often requested for you tonight. A long story about wine. We will touch on many aspects of it. Its history, its elaboration, geography, cultural importance, and also more practical things. How to approach wine out of curiosity and just for pleasure. Learning about wine and tasting it are like a journey. You can never reach the end of your exploration of tastes in all their variations, of textures, of regions of origin, of elaboration techniques. But I would like to make it as approachable and easy to understand as possible, because there's sometimes a form of snobism that comes with wine consumption, and that can be a bit off-putting. But it's just a drink, so I'm going to assume that you know nothing, which is fine, and we'll go from the basics of understanding where wine comes from. There's going to be a lot of history tonight to the various kinds of grapes and wines and how to make the best of them. I have everything I need for a little wine tasting session on my desk, so it cannot go wrong. Before we begin, remember that you have timestamps in the first comment in case you wish to navigate the story or resume where you left it. And if this works better for you, you can also now listen to my stories on music streaming sites like Apple Music or Spotify. I will also put links for you. And if you wish to support this channel and download audios or videos, you can do it on my Patreon page. I recently added lighter MP3 audio files that you can quickly save on your phone for easy listening, including offline. We are about to start. So, it is now recommended that you adopt a comfortable position. It is perfectly fine if you decide to close your eyes. You won't need any visuals to understand what follows. And if you fall asleep, you may come back later. For now, try to focus on your breathing. For just a short moment, take one deep breath, and as you exhale, release the tension in your shoulders. We are now ready to begin our little exploration journey.